Endoscope is a medical instrument that allows a doctor to observe the inside of the body without performing major surgery. It is a long flexible tube with a lens at one end and a video camera at the other. The end with the lens is inserted into the patient through one of the body's natural openings. Light passes down the tube to illuminate the relevant area. The video camera magnifies the area and projects it into a television screen. This enables the doctor to see the area where the problem lies. The first endoscope had a rigid tube and was invented over 100 years ago. They have been developed for many parts of the body, which has its own name. Depending on the parts of the body it is able to investigate. An endoscope is an important tool for diagnosing certain illness. Specifically designed endoscope can also be used for simple surgical procedures. Thanks for watching this video.